giving away free DVDs. 9/11 Mysteries.
Oh, I already got it.
You got 9/11 Mysteries? 9/11 Mysteries, free DVD?
Free DVD for you. 9/11 was an inside job. You should pass the word on for the DVD.
Have you heard the towers were brought down by explosives planted inside the World Trade Center?
This is a warning. Another cut to move on. Another beat that's so strong, hold on, and I get wicked, and then some. Stir up shit as the wit gets wisdom. P-Dawg coming up, I'm straight low, pro-black, and it ain't no joke. Coming straight from the mob that broke shit last time. Now I'm back with a brand new sick grind. So blackjack time and tempo, revolution ain't never been simple. Following the path of my own phenomenon, just build your brain and we'll soon make progress. Paid your dues, don't snooze or lose. They came with the master plan and got you. So know who's opposed to the dominant dark skin. Food for thought is a law for the brother.
Anyway, I just came here with a very important announcement, only somewhat related to architecture. 9/11 was an inside job, okay? We all know that kerosene fires cannot melt a fireproof steel. It's ridiculous.
P-Dawg with a gift from heaven. Tempo 116.7 keeps you locked in time with the program. When I get wild, I'll pile on dope jams, then spit on your flag and government. Cause help the black was a concept never meant. Nigga, please, food stamps and free cheese can't be the cure for a sick disease. Just the way the devil had planned it. Raped and pillaged everyone on the planet and give them fake gods at odds with all law. Love thy enemy and all that hoopla. Hear close the words I wrote. Crack cocaine and genocide of black folk. Who in their right mind ever could have missed this? Damn right when you think seditious and I move swiftly, you can't get with me. The 666 move quick but miss me when I came off involved in conscious. So don't ask why next time I start this.
They want ultimately to implant this all with microchips. You might have heard of the Vera chip. It's scary stuff, so hopefully it doesn't come to that. You've got to be aware of things in order to preserve our civil liberties. Take care.
Now let's get wild. Allow me to freestyle a bill and fill your mind up with know-how. A common sense of defense the next time a pig try to step to this. Listen, never let someone whoop on you. They don't belong to the set you from you. Can't be intrigued by the leads of pig lead unless you don't give a f*** to be free.
YouTube 9/11 Truth Jam.
MarkDice.com.
Resistance, TheResistanceManifesto.com.
Check it out.
Alright.
Keep stomping on them, keep stomping. Attitude, but I ain't from Compton. I can't be fucked around, I'm muffed around. I can't be held down. Check the sound and keep in tune on point on target. The revolution won't be thwarted. A setback, cause my man is plain to see. Must in a white supremacy, so let the rhythm roll on when I kick this. Brother's gonna work it out with a quickness. And now you know just why a panther went crazy. The devil made me.
We're going to march this classroom and teach a lesson on 9/11 truth. Good afternoon, everybody. I have a special announcement to make. 9/11 was an inside job. We're giving away free DVDs. Are you the host? You're the teacher?
Yeah.
Actually, I've got something extra special for you. There's a really good book, Towers of Deception. There's actually two DVDs in there. This is 9/11 Mysteries, 9/11 Martial Law, Rise of the Police State. Sad but true. You might have heard of Professor Stephen E. Jones of the Department of Physics, Brigham Young University. It's conclusive. Fermate explosives were used to break down the tower.
Some DVDs for you.
But for the Migration Northwoods, the declassified government document in which the government plans to use airliners to attack civilians and use it as a pretext to invade Cuba in the 1960s. That's what they did on September 11th. Seconds wasn't even hit by a plane. The owner has said it was a controlled demolition. He was caught admitting it in a PBS documentary. Look into this stuff. There's some websites on the DVD labels. All the info you'll ever need is there. And go back to physics. Crunch those numbers. Take care. Have a good weekend.
Did you know that never before in history has a steel frame skyscraper collapsed due to fire? Only on 9/11.